Hey guys, this is Spencer from Pixel and Bracket, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you a couple different ways to zoom in and zoom out in Adobe Illustrator. Now let me introduce to y'all, it's the one son of a musician refused to fall. On my artboard here, it's 1920 by 1080, and I've written the text zoom in and zoom out, but none of that really matters. I'm going to show you guys how to zoom in and zoom out in Illustrator CS6 and earlier, and also CC and later, because in CC 2014, they added the GPU zoom, which is like a scrubby zoom. We'll get to that towards the end. But first, I'm going to talk about the most basic ways to zoom in and zoom out. One of my favorites is using the shortcut key Command or Control if you're on a Windows machine. But anyway, Command, minus, and plus. So if you hold Command and hit minus, it's going to zoom you out a certain number of steps. And if you hit plus, it's going to zoom you in by a certain amount of steps. So that's one that's real easy that I can use while I'm navigating around my artboard to zoom in and zoom out. Now, another way, there is actually a zoom tool, and you can access it by hitting Z or finding it over here in your toolbar. With this zoom tool, it's automatically on the plus zoom, which means if I click, it's going to zoom me in to that spot. So if I click on this second O in zoom, it's going to zoom me towards that every time. And then if I wanted to go over here towards the I, I can zoom in towards that. So it's going to move me towards wherever I'm clicking. And then if I hold the option button, I can do the same thing in reverse. I can zoom out onto wherever I click, it's going to move that to the center. And then if I hold Alt or Option and scrub in and out, it's going to give me sort of this scrubby zoom a little bit, which you can do in CS6 or earlier. And finally, if I click and drag with that plus icon, I can zoom into a specific part. So like zoom to selection is what that is called. And if I let go, it's going to zoom into just that spot. Now, alternatively, I can also hold option and kind of do the same thing to zoom out, but I would rather just click to zoom out at that point. But it is a very handy option to be able to maybe zoom in just on this Z, and it's gonna pop to that zoom level on whatever selection you've decided to use. That's good for everyone who's not quite updated with CC, but if you are updated, you can go up to View. If I switch this from CPU preview to GPU preview, that gives me the option for a scrubby zoom, which means all I have to do is click and drag my mouse in and out to zoom in and out. So I can just quickly drag in and out. So if I want to zoom in on this ampersand, I can drag to the right and that's in. If I wanted to zoom out and see the whole thing, I can zoom out. So you can just scrubby zoom is what it is. It's a little like zoom in and zoom out that you might be familiar with in one of your other programs like Photoshop, for instance. So those are all the different ways to zoom in and zoom out in Illustrator. If you guys learned anything, like this video, check out the channel and subscribe for more tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.